every day. It is important to know that there is no safe level of alcohol in pregnancy. Pregnant women should not actually take alcohol at all, because you can digest alcohol. The growing fetus cannot digest alcohol. The liver is still very young, cannot break down the contents of alcohol. Therefore, it will be stored in the fetus for a longer time, for a longer period, therefore causing damages to either the brain, leading to mental retardation, the physical part of the body in which the baby can develop other abnormalities like cleft palate and the legs. And it can also affect the long-term behavioral pattern of the baby, even after delivery. And even after delivery, you should not still take alcohol, because it can still reach your baby through the breast milk. So if you're an addict, if you are used to the lifestyle in which you take alcohol, consult your physician